Hi guys, so Vegan Mommy D here, and I'm about to embark on another rice mini. So I'm going to be starting a rice mini. I'm going to be uploading some new videos for you guys with some quick and easy recipes. Remember, the key is to make it as simple as possible and kind of boring and nothing fancy. So I have to keep reminding myself of that, and I will just do simple meals that we can all throw together. So yeah, there's a new hair coloring going on. The orangey red is gone because of COVID-19. I can't get to my stylist, and my color is like about three colors mixed together to get that perfect orangey red that I like. So now it's gone, and I'm just gonna be doing just a basic red now. It's a little darker. I'm still getting used to it, but I think it'll be okay until I can get to my stylist when all of this is over with and life kind of gets back to normal a little. So with the COVID-19 epidemic happening, I think it's also really good to do a Mary's Mini because it's very basic. You need very few ingredients. You just need to stock up on, you know, a lot of rice or a lot of potatoes, whatever it is that you're doing your mini with. And that will tie you over for a long time, and you don't have to worry about having a million ingredients in your house to do different meals. You're just gonna be using very simple ingredients, and you can get through many, many days on the mini with just, you know, little groceries. the recipes and you find them helpful, please let me know in the comments below if there's anything you're struggling with while on the Mary's Mini. And maybe I know the answer, maybe I don't, but maybe I can try to research for you and we can figure out together how to navigate through the Mary's Mini and make things just easier for everyone, and we can kind of share ideas. And yeah, so let me know in the comments below what you're struggling with or what really helps you stay on track on the Mini. What are your tips? You know, let's put them down below in the comments and share it with others. Don't forget to connect with me across social media. I'm VeganMommyDee pretty much everywhere across social media, except Facebook, because my page is VMD, VeganMommyDee still, but health and wellness. So yeah, connect with me across social media. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. That way you don't miss any upcoming videos. And please let me know what other types of videos you would like to see, and I'll get those up as soon as I can.